Excuse me, ma'am. Can I get an interview with you and your demon?
Inner demons or this?
Interview you and the demon.
Shall we go look at a C8?
Yes.
Just say hello to, you know.
Welcome to Caffeine and Octane. We're excited to be back. First time since March. Thank you for coming out. Enthusiasts.
We appreciate that very much. Stay safe.
Papa, come sit to the easy.
I like somebody who's traveling to the world.
red keys. And it's like, friends don't give friends the black keys.
It's kind of like you've been put to the, I'll see you every once in a while.
Right, yeah. Like, we're friends, but now are we really friends? I guess this is what John experiences from the whole...
I think I can cut that out.
It's ridiculously good.
Shout out to my boy Brian. Found the FD for you. This yours?
Yeah.
You mind popping the hood for me? I have a friend who is absolutely in love with these things. There you go, Brian. So was the car originally red and then you painted it black?
Yeah. I didn't paint it. I got it black when I bought it. But yeah, it was originally red.
Okay.
But it has to be 25 years before you can get it on.
I know I'm gonna regret asking you this, but who would you trust?
Smells just like the 90s, man. Oh wow.
Oh yeah, man. I love the twin turbo, man. Sequential twin turbos are off the side.
Oh, they're small turbos?
Yeah, they're small. It pulls hard, but yeah, they're small.
So this is a...
They're all down under there.
Okay.
Wow.
Twin turbo, I would have never... Wow. You remember that one that's, I told you about that shop on Kyle Parkway that has this blue one sitting out in the field?
If you say so, yes.
For the longest time, I think, I know I shouldn't, but I kind of want it. It's been sitting there a long time. And so I'm just wondering, like, do they want it off the lot or what? But things are pretty cool.
No, my dad said
his car was
in this area. Huh? I forgot what I was going to say.
That is one big spoolie boy. That's a big choo-choo whistle right there. Ching chong choo-choo whistle.
Look for me, Damon, okay?
Okay. Wow. So Brian, this is the real street Supra I was talking about that came to the mountains with us.
Oh, there
this one is sick.
The other, if it was one crack, I was probably just gonna cover up this crack.
Kind of cool with the Stingray logo on it.
Yeah, that's 10 to 20 mile an hour.
Sorry if I'm in the bubble.
It's good.
Wow. Pretty slick.
Yeah, exactly. Big difference.
LT4. Excuse me.
Holy geez, wow. Damn. That looks good. Back. It has to be. I wanted a racing car, and that's what the guy said.
That's nice. That is, that, yes.
No! No, Senora!
What breaks are steel or are those carbon ceramics?
They look like steel feet.
Excuse me, sir.
There you are.
I love your Ferrari.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Thank you.
I don't know if anybody knows how much I love Lotuses, but I adore Lotuses a lot. And this right here, this just solidified it for me. I love it. I'm surprised they even have back seats back here. That's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. Wow. He's a fellow weeaboo. Wonderful. 600 OC. These seats are literal carbon fiber. Wow, it's so thin. Top mount is off. Sexy. That's what the Hellcat and GTA 5 looks like for me. Oh wow, this one's sitting on rays. Oh wow, those are pretty. Wow. TT? This one TT? Aye. Wow, not loud obnoxious seat. Oh, an RX-7. Oh. Oh, I gotta go get that one. I gotta go find that one. I'm entry level with the stabilizers like that, so I don't think I need like the one you have. I don't think. Thank you. quintessentially one of my favorite cars here right now. And it's a stick. I love it. Oh wow, this is easily one of my favorite cars of the show today. It's something about the simplicity to it that I enjoy so much. Simple yet effective. This is banging. I love it. So what made you decide to go LS Miata instead of like turbo?
I love Miatas always, and my dad built the GTM, the factory 5. He had an LS in it. I love the sound. So, you know.
I love the shirt. I got the exact same one at home. It's gray. I got it for Christmas when I had my NA.
I got it for Christmas as well.
You love me? Obviously, you went with a different transmission. Is it the one that
came? It's a T56. The entire driveline up until the dip is out of a GTO.
Really?
An 04 GTO. Nice. And then the diff is out of a Cadillac CTSV. And then it's custom drive shaft and axles.
How hard is it to drive this? I know you got a light chassis.
Not that hard, honestly. Yeah. It still feels like a regular old Miata. It adds 200 pounds to the front. That's it.
Wow. That is amazing.
Everything else weighs roughly the same.
A lot of people like to LS swap Miatas, RX-7s. Why not just get a Corvette itself?
It's cheaper. Paid so 18 grand final price.
For all of this?
Yeah. This car plus donor car plus the swap.
Dude, that is awesome. Holy crap.
And this thing will roast the Corvette because it weighs like 600-700 pounds lighter. It's about, it's in between 26 and 28.
Dude, how big is that?
It's a 5.7 out of a 04 GTO.
And it looks like it looks like it's supposed to be.
Yep.
Holy shit.
It's a full custom front separate.
Okay. Yeah, I know I heard it somewhere. I don't know. Man, even the scrub bar fits over.
Yeah.
Oh, Josie.
Show me around the car. No love.
Seeing somebody from high school with a banging ass car, that is absolutely sick. I love seeing these so much. I grew up wanting one of these so badly. Things are so amazing. Okay.
The kit, the turbo kit I'm getting is rated for 600 plus horsepower. It's a Rev 9 kit.
I don't know if they make stuff for us. Damn, this is nice. Damn. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Hey, air was 500.
Uh-huh.
Hit like 146 in the ground. That's a platoon. Stop the EX injectors. You see how high I got the fuel pressure.
Yeah.
Trying to keep it, you know, somewhat.
Keep it even out. No, yeah. Not going.
Yeah, I mean, they're maxed out.
One more.
Oh, no, it's good.
This one's really pretty. This one's got blue interior.
It's a jump starter. Oh, yeah.
That's
I've got a router. That's for my
That is very pretty.
We'll see you later. Take care,
I saw this one a couple Caffeine Octane last year on the highway. It's beautiful. I love it. Evo is gorgeous. Yeah, so if you guys want me to get an Evo, go ahead and hit like, subscribe. Gets me one step closer to getting an Evo. Or just some related angel said this is the fake Diablo or Countach. I think it's Countach. I don't remember, but he took the Diablo. Sure, Diablo, sorry. I get him confused. Yeah, later said he was, that was a jerk. He said it was fake too, like, I think it was like a kit body or something like that. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
No problem, man. Anytime.
You don't go wide body.
Wide body? Got to sit on the BBSs. Oh, wow. This is nice.
Because I parked over there and start walking. E30.
What have I told you about taking complete strangers on rides?
So we're getting ready to leave, by the way.
Okay, I'll catch up, maybe.
I got a really rare one. I'm gonna be showing you the Caffeine Exotics.
Uh-huh.
It's a M3 S3R. They only made 40 of them in the E46, and there's only one known convertible, and I have it.
Oh my gosh, I gotta interview you next time.
So I'll be down.
Number four for me, guys. Let me know in the comment section which one was your favorite. This is a Mako Shark Corvette.
That's amazing. This is where it's at, ladies and gentlemen. This is nice. Oh, this is nice.
Oh, I wonder whose EK that is. Wonderful. Don't quote me on this. Yes, it's a Laurel. Oh, man, Nissan used to make some banging ass cars back in the day.